Old Box, she's the workhorse for this Fords team. Over 33 minutes a game. There are only three players in the conference that play more minutes than her. Here's Wetzel. Good inbound pass, swung wide to the wing. Three jacked up there and good by Macy Goldbach, the sophomore. Early three coming here and good. What a way to kill the momentum. Maddie Gallick. Goldbach. Driving inside and finishing at the rim is Maddie Gallick, who is having quite a day. Goldbach pulling up, and good. Macy Goldbach has been fantastic from the corner today. Driving right hand, pass back to Furch. The turnaround is good. Towards the Haverford. Wild block attempt there from O'Sullivan. Looked like the contact was made before Burkle went up, but it's been ruled a shooting foul. Stifling defense by the fourth. Goldbach on the run. Styles chasing her down, but an easy finish at the rim, giving Aaliyah Springer all she can handle, so the ball's handed off. Three from the top. It's good. Hannah Zoll, the freshman, and the Haverford bench goes wild.